What is up, guys? This is Cayman here with a new series, Pokemon Light Platinum. Now, the reason I got rid of Pokemon Blaze Black is because I thought it was too hard for me and that I should start something easier like Pokemon Light Platinum, which is also a hack. So you might notice I have sidebars. Now, these sidebars are made by my good friend, Nintendo Skills. I'll leave a link in the description for his channel, of course. So, this is the new, Light Platinum. It has from first gen to fifth gen, and the new professor is Professor Jasmine. So, yeah, it's a pretty cool game, one of my favorite hacks. So, are you a boy or girl? I'm a girl. Psych, I'm a boy. I'm not gay. Okay, I'm not gay. Just not! So, we're gonna stick with our name for all games, Cayman. So we're gonna go into the world of Pokemon Light Platinum, and we are from Yellowtown, apparently, which is an, wow, unoriginal name, Yellowtown. Like, that's like calling New York City Yellow City. Like, seriously? Yellowtown? Is that really the best you can come up with? I don't know who made this, but seriously, be more descriptive other than Yellowtown. Ironic, because my sidebars are yellow. So, yeah. So, this looks like a, like this, couldn't be happening, but it is a dream. With Palkia, Dialga, Arceus, Garantina, all of the gang. Whole gang is here. So yeah, and then they're just gonna be sitting there, and then they're all gonna go goo 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 goo, and then oh my gosh, what are they doing to Arceus? I don't even want to know. Okay, please stop. Thank you. So then they're just gonna be sitting there, just going staring at each other, going goo 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 goo. Grr, 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 grr. And then they're gonna do that weird thing again to Arceus. Hold on, right now. 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 Come on. I know they're gonna do it again. There they go. They do it again, and then Arceus disappears, and then they separate, and then your character actually talks. And says, this is very strange. I've got to be having a nightmare. And ironically, you are. So this is your room in the game. Got this thing. Got this GameCube. And so yeah, Nintendo advertising a game inside of the Nintendo game. So yeah, so then we're gonna go here with, over, and see our mom. And so she's going to be like, Professor Jasmine, wanted to see you in Central City, blah, 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 blah. And so then they're going to be like, we're going to be talking and stuff. And then she's going to ask you to set the clock. Now, right now, it's 4:41 p.m. So 4:41, let's see, 30, 35, 40, 41. There we go. That is the correct time, unless I am stupid and forgot something. And I don't know if you noticed that, but our mom just wasn't there for a second, but then she just appeared there. I don't know. It's hard to make a hack, so I don't blame the person who made this. This is an excellent hack, by the way. Have I told you that? It's just great. So then, Professor Jasmine and Karori, which is the person we're talking to, who is like the leader of the Elite Four in this game, they look a lot alike, so excuse me if I get them mixed up a bunch, because you'll see in a minute how much alike they look, like in the small form. And this is what makes the game really cool, where you get to get this cool view. So yeah, then we're in Central City, and Karori's gonna be like, Cayman, they must have closed down the lake, and says, hey, let's go. And then they're gonna go slowly walking. So then they have this, and then there is Jasmine. See, they look very alike. And then who is that other boy over there? Why, it is Ash Ketchum. And I just now realized I forgot to turn up my text speed to fast, and I forgot to change the frame to something fancy. But I actually like this frame, so I'm going to stick with the frame, but change the text speed in a minute, because I totally forgot to do that. So then we're going to notice, like, inscription, talk about creation, blah, 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 and Arceus about some stuff. And I don't know why it's playing this, like, scary music, I guess. I really don't understand why they're playing it, but, so yeah, Ash Ketchum is actually in this hack. Ash isn't in too many hacks. He's obviously in Ash Gray Adventures. And so, yeah. And so they're going to ask the Empoleon to use Hydro Pump. Well, Coral Reef Empoleon. So then it's going to start raining, and then it's going to fill back up this pond or whatever this thing is. Okay, good job. Return Empoleon. So, Professor, now I have to deal with Zeri's League issues. Ash and Cayman, I bid you farewell. Salamence, use fly. So then Ash is talking about stuff, and then he's going to just walk off. So now it's just me, us, or you and Professor Jasmine. And then you get introduced into the bad guys. Who is Team Steam? Yeah, I'm going to spoil it. So, yeah. So, yeah, we're going to face a Poochyena. And so they're going to ask us to choose Pokemon now. Squirtle, Charmander, and Bulbasaur. Now, I was planning on using Charmander, but whenever I was Ray, Nintendo Skills, and making the sidebars, I asked him what would he want the starter to be, and he said Charmander, so I'm going to pick Charmander. And so Charmander is appearing on the sidebars right now. Okay, it's done. I don't know, something like that. And so this is a really easy battle. And if you lose to this battle, I don't know anything else to say other than you're bad at Pokemon. So if you lose this battle, then just put down, stop playing the game, and find a different game, because obviously you are not good at Pokemon if you lose to this battle. So yeah, they're all called grunts. So they, like, don't have names or something. So yeah, then Jasmine is going to go slowly. And so now, Team Steam, blah, blah, blah. I don't care about anything of your life. I just don't really care. I just really don't care, Jasmine. In case you haven't noticed that. And yes, we're going to nickname it. We are going to nickname it. I already thought this nickname through. Mr. Poner. And because this Charizard, which is what it will eventually turn into, will pwn, and so it needs to have a name that fits the face. So now I have a name to put on the face. And so then we're gonna slowly go up to Professor Jasmine, and so we're gonna say we're ready to help her. And so yeah, yes, I've dreamed of my life, blah, 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 blah. Right, first I have last words to you. To the east of Silver City is Marathony Lake. Professor Oak is at the lake, and I urgently need to speak with him. Can I ask you to get him to contact me? Okay, I'll go right away. So then you're just going to leave. And by the way, that would usually be the starter you would choose for, like, Heart Gold and Soul Silver, the starter design, but you can't do it right now. So let's talk to some people. Pokemon always have some mystery to be solved, the best in science, blah, 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 no one cares. Move, 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 move. So now let's talk to this scientist. We're going full team, blah, 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 and cover Pokemon world. And yeah, that's it. So we're going to leave this episode off right here. And so next episode, we'll be going after, who is it, Professor Oak? I don't know, something like that. So yeah, guys, I really hope you enjoyed this episode. Remember to rate, comment, sub, and thumbs up this video if you like the sidebars. All credit goes to Nintendo Skills for the sidebars, and I'll link his name in the description. Go check him out. And guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I will see you all next time.